Okay. Hello, everybody. Good evening or good day. If you are in America, you say good day. But we are in Moscow, we say good evening, ladies and gentlemen, because we have a 9:30, and we have a cold weather. It's like you have a cold weather and it's like -30 and -23 Celsius degrees, but you have a +67 degrees of Fahrenheit. And so welcome to Xavier University of Music, Sirius. My name is Oleg Akuratov, and it was a great honor and great pleasure to be here in Moscow, but this is a live stream from Russia. So we are in connection of the Cincinnati, Ohio, and this is my privilege and honor and pleasure to play for you and sing for you in this wonderful day. So I wish you good luck and prosperity and happiness and love, big, big, big love. Thank you so much. Thank you, Polina. And thank you for everything. Thank you for and thank you, everybody. So I would like to play for you and sing for you. And this is my program, and it sounds like a different music, like jazz and a little bit pop music. And I'm gonna play some Russian songs, some original songs. Yeah, but first thing, the Cincinnati, and I like Cincinnati because this is the city of squirrels. This is when I heard the word Cincinnati, I'm talking about squirrels always, all the time. And this is the first thing that I want to say to you. And so I would like to start with a composition. And this is the jazz standard. It was written in 50s. It's like the music from the jazz standard. It's the pearl of the jazz. It's the composition. It was written by Wes Montgomery in 1955. And you know that Wes Montgomery, it's a guitar player. You know, he played with famous musicians like Jimmy Smith, like Ron Carter, and many, many other musicians. So I would like to start with a composition, and it's called Road Song. And I'm going to play specially for you at this evening in Russia, or day in United States, Ohio. Thank you. Thank you very much. It was Wes Montgomery, and it's called Road Song. And the next song, it's gonna be, it's like a composition by Wynton Marsalis, and it's called Baby I Love You. So when I heard the first time this composition, and I thought it was a jazz standard, but no, it's like a Wynton Marsalis, and the music by Wynton Marsalis and the lyrics by Bob McFerrin. You know, the Bob McFerrin, it's a composer and singer and scat singer. It's like the author of the famous composition, reggae composition of Don't Worry, Be Happy. So I would like to continue with a Wynton Marsalis song, and it's called Baby, I Love You. Thank you so much. All right. Okay. It was Baby, I Love You. So the next song, it was written for myself because I'm a composer. And yes, and I wrote the songs and wrote the instrumental compositions. And I write, and I write many instrumental compositions. But this song, it was the vocal. It's a song. It was written on the lyrics by Sergei Yesenin. You know, Sergei Yesenin is a Russian poetry. It's like a Russian poet. It like Silver Century. It's a 20th of century, and this poem. It's called The Golden Grove, and it was written by music. So there is another one, Russian Romance, that exists on this lyrics. And so I'm going to play my song, and I'm going to sing for you, just for you, on this live stream from Russia. So, The Golden Grove. The golden grove is silent, it has had its say, and it's amusing, jolly virgin tongue. The cranes fly sadly over it upon their way, but they leave everyone behind without a pain. And but who is everyone we fear us in this world? We're coming to a home and live it all too soon. And all those who are gone, I dream a lyrical by this sad hemp field and the white full moon. And skyward gates, the wind is carrying the flocks of cranes, of course. I'm full of memories about my younger days, and nothing makes me feel any remorse. I squander and all the lilac time of my poor soul. Fire's burning in a garden, it's a ruin, but it can warm no one because the flames are cold. Clusters by it, one gets scorched. The yellow nest will not prevent new grass from growing. I stand and drop these melancholy words, just as a tree will drop its leaves in autumn. Skyward gaze, the wind is carrying the flocks of cranes, of course, and I'm full of memories about my younger days, but nothing makes me feel any remorse. Yeah.
berry clusters by, it won't get scorched. The yellow nest will not prevent new grass from growing. I'm standing and drop these melancholy words, just as a tree will drop its leaves. Time will sweep them up one day into a pile of rubbish, only fit to burn. Just say the golden grove is at its say, and its sweet sounding jolly virgin tongue. Sweet sounding, jolly virgin tongue, and it's sweet sounding, jolly virgin tongue.
Thank you very much. So I have it in the network, so you can subscribe me in the Google Play, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, in 100gram, and yeah, and many, many, many other networks that exist on the earth. Thank you so much. And this is my translation of this song in English. And I would like to continue with the famous jazz standard all the time. And this is it, the standard that was written in 1934. And it's called Fly Me to the Moon. So we did the last time, last year, we celebrated 205 anniversary of wonderful, beautiful, lovely Frank Sinatra. So, fly me to the moon. Poets often use many words to say a simple thing. It takes thought and time and rhyme to make a poem sing. With music and words I've been playing, for you, I have written all song to be sure that you know what I'm saying. I'll translate as I go along. Someday I'll be new worlds to visit, the day we can journey through space. I know they'll be simply exquisite. I said them each time we're embraced. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Won't you fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore? You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, baby, please be true. I love you. Shoo doo doo boo da 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 ba da ba da ba da 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 Thank you so much. Very, very thank you so much. Yeah. So the next song I'm going to play, it was song of my childhood. When this song reappeared, I was at least 8 or 9 years old when I heard this music and when I heard this song. And this song, it was written in 1996. So this is a pop singer, R. Kelly, you know, and the song is called I Believe I Can Fly. So this is a wonderful, beautiful ballad. I used to think that I cannot go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking out. And sometimes silence just can seem so loud. But miracle, I know I must achieve. But first, I know it starts inside of me.
Thank you so much. So the next song I want to dedicate it to my lovely, wonderful, familiar woman. I know her. Yes, I've been last year. I've been in Cincinnati, and I met her. And her name is Barbara Keller, and I want to say hello to her, Barbara, if you hear me. Yes. I think I hear you through the online translation. So I'm going to dedicate this song to her. Yeah, Barbara, I'm going to dedicate this song to you. And this is from the repertoire by Rosemary Clooney. You know that Rosemary Clooney is from the same town, from Cincinnati. And I'm going to sing the song on the two languages. So this is... it was written by Dominic Halpin in 1940, and it's called Sway, but there is another one name, Spanish name, it's called Quien Será Macho Mambo, and so I'm going to play this song and sing.
I like a lazy ocean hearts the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me and sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me and sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, did but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear a sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth and sway me now. Escucha la música. ¿Quién será la que me quiera a mí? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será la que me dé su amor? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será? Yo no sé si la podré encontrar. Yo no sé, yo no sé. Yo no sé si volveré a querer. Yo no sé, que yo no sé. Ay, querida, volviera a vivir la pasión, el calor, vio tu amor que me hiciera sentir, que me hiciera feliz como ayer no fue. I can hear a sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Like a flower bending in the breeze, and then with me, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me and sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, then when my heart will see only you. Only you have that magic technique.
Thank you so much. Thanks. And I want to say hello to another one, people that I know. They are from Cincinnati too. And you know, I said hello to Gloria Metz and Neil Dubin and all the Xavier University Music Series. Say hello. And of course, the Neil Dubin. It's I'm gonna say that I say hello to all the people who knows me and all the people all around the world. Yes. Yeah, so, and I'm gonna say thank you for Foundation Sarah Marvin Foundation for the art performance, and yes, and I'm so happy to play for you and sing for you. So I continue with another one song, and this is a song from the from Rosemary Clooney repertoire too, and it's called In the Still of the Night. So it's a beautiful jazz standard. It was written in 1930s, 1940s, in the dawn of the jazz. In the still of the night, while the moon has a slumber, oh,
all the times that I'll number, baby, I'll say to you. In the still of the night, while the moon is in slumber, for the times without number, baby, I can dream of you. The moon, it keeps getting dim. We're like a roan on the hill, in the chill, 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 still of the night. My window and the moon and its light, my thoughts are straight to you. Oh, in the still of the night, while the world is in slumber, for the times without number, baby, when I say to you, so do you love me? Keeps getting dim on the rim of the hill, in the chill, 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 still of the night. Oh, the night. Oh, the night. Bitty, bitty, bitty. In the still of the night.
Thank you very much. Thank you. So, yeah, the next song I'm going to sing, it's from the Elton John repertoire. I love Elton John, very, very terrible and very scary. I so much like Elton John because it's crazy. It was the music, his music is so very nice and wonderful. And I love him songs. And I'm going to sing one of my favorite songs that I love. The first thing, this song, Love My Mama. And I'm going to sing this song just for you, for everybody. And it's called Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word.
What do I gotta do to make you love me? What do I gotta do to make you care? What do I gotta do when lightning strikes me? And nowhere to find you're not there. What do I do when lightning burnt me? What do I gotta do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? Sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. Things gotten more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, my sorry seems to be the hardest word.
Thank you so much. So the next song I'm going to dedicate it to Polina, because Polina is a most wonderful woman. It's a teacher of the University of Music, Xavier University's music series. And I would like to say thank you very much, Polina, because you are my destiny, my reverie, my everything, and you're my angel. And I wish you a warm soul warmth and prosperity and happiness and goodness and big, big love, sunshine. And this song, it was written by myself. It's my original composition. And I wrote this song not so long ago, yesterday. And it's like on my lyrics. So this is called Polina. So I'm gonna sing just for you.
Blossom filled the apple trees and pear trees. Mist upon the river floated by. Our Polina came to gather berries on the cliff top, rising steep and high. There she walked and there she started singing. of the deaf ray, I will understand. Of the one to whom her thoughts were winging, of the one whose letters she had kept. Song of love, her maiden love declaring, change the sun and speak without delay. Woman's greeting from Katusha bearing to the border God's men far away. Dance with me, my little Russian lady. Dance with me into the morning light. Don't give up, that it's for just a pleasure. Rainy days and sunshine of my life. Apple trees and pear trees overflower. Bill, the mist was rising all around. Young Polina strolling by the hour on the steep tanks.
Bespalko, thank you so much. Thank you. And how much damage? So the next song I would like to sing on three languages. So this is the Russian romance. It's not the American people said that it's their song. It's an American song. But it's not true. It's a Russian romance. It was written in 19th century. The composer Boris Fomin and the lyricist Mikhail Podrezhsky. So I'm going to sing for you this song on three languages. The English lyrics by David Raskin and the French lyrics by famous pop singer and composer, French composer Dalida. And this song, it's called Those Were the Days, or like we in Russian, it says Дорогой длинною.
Once upon a time there was a tavern when we used to raise our glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours and think of all the great things we would do. Then the busy years we rushing by us, we lost our sore emotions on the way. Oh, my friend, no roller but no wiser. We all the dreams are still and all the same. Those were the days, my friend, thought they'd never end. We sing and dance forever in a day. Live the life we choose, we find and never lose. Those were the days, oh yes, those were the days. La 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 la. Those were the days, oh yes, those were the days. Just tonight I stood before the tavern. Nothing seemed the way it used to be. In the eyes I saw the strange reflection. Was that lonely woman really me? Through the door they came familiar laughters. I saw your face and heard you call my name. Oh, my friend, no roller but no wiser. Far in our hearts a dream that's still the same. C'était le temps de fleurs. Prenez mon bras, la voix suivait la voix. On était jeunes et on croyait au ciel. La 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 la. Those were the days. Oh yes, those were the days. Ехали на тройке с бубенцами, а вдали мелькали огоньки. Мне б теперь соколики за вами, душу бы развеять от тоски. Да выходит, пели мы за даром, а напрасну ночь за ночью жгли. Если мы покончили со старым, так и ночи эти отошли. Дорогой длинною, да ночкой лунною, да с песней той, что вдаль летит звеня, да с той старинною, да с семиструнною, что по ночам так мучила меня. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We sing and dance forever in a day. We live the life we choose, we find and never lose. Those were the days. Oh yes, those Xavier days.
Thank you so much. Okay. Yeah, so people say that remained 10 minutes before the ending of the show, before the stream, stream ending. And I would like to do a last song, I think. And yes, and it's called Hallelujah, I Just Love Her Soul. So we are, last year we are celebrated 100th anniversary of wonderful Ray Charles. And I'm gonna sing for you this song. So thank you so much. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching this live stream show. And thank you, Xavier University Music Series. Thank you, Pauline Bespalco. Thank you, everybody who watched this show. I'm going to say I wish you a new year and happy prosperity and, you know, big, big love, and be healthy and never get sick anymore, because, you know, as you understand, it's like a difficult situation, like pandemic coronavirus. And keep your masks and gloves, and feel all right. Yes. So the last song is Hallelujah, I Just Love Her So.
Let me tell you about the girl you know. She's my baby and she's lived next door. Every morning when the sun comes up, she brings my coffee and my favorite cup. That's what I know, oh, I know about Hallelujah, I just love her so. Everybody asks me, man, the friend, I know she's gonna be until the end. Everybody asks me how I know, I smile at them, I said she told me so. That's what I know, oh, I know about Hallelujah, I just love her so. By the telephone and tell you that I'm all alone by the one that come from wonderful. I hear her on my door in the morning when the sun goes down, when there is nobody else around. She kisses me and she's holding me tight and tell me, baby, everything's all right. That's what I know, oh, I know, Hallelujah, I just love her so. Time I call you on the phone and tell you that I'm all alone by the one that come from wonderful. I hear her on my door in the morning, in the evening when the sun goes down, when there is nobody else around. She kisses me and she's holding me tight and tell me, darling, everything's all right. That's when I know, Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hello, Hallelujah, I just love her so. Thank you so much. I would like to say thank you, the sound manager, Yevgeny Patsikalik.
So he is the sound manager. He's like a beautiful, wonderful man. He's made a beautiful natural sound. And thank you so much, everybody. And I hope to come to Cincinnati the next time where the border is opened. And thank you very much. It was great honor and great pleasure to play for you and sing for you. And one more time, I wish you good luck, prosperity, and happiness. And no one gets sick anymore. And be healthy. Sincerely, your Oleg Akhuratov. Thank you so much.
Давай, давай.
Которые задают.
Конечно. Конечно.
В течение эфира.
Угу.
Да, собственно.
Угу. Давай. Чем?
Тебя спрашивают, есть ли у тебя заветная мечта или и цель в жизни, которую ты еще не достиг?
А. Yes, I have a dream. No, but it's a beautiful question, but it's a difficult question about I think about it. But my dreams is happening. And I think of course I'm gonna marry it, I'm gonna yes, I think that it's gonna be a good girl for me, and of course I do. But I think about it.
Ты можешь еще по-русски говорить, потому что
можно, да?
Да, часть аудитории.
А тут есть, окей, прикол. Отлично. Хорошо. Ну, у меня есть, конечно, мечта, но я думаю, что может быть, у меня что-то и есть такое, что я не добился в своей жизни, хотя я много чего добился, но мне еще все впереди, и я думаю, что все мечты, которые ко мне приходят в голову, они сбудутся, естественно.
Хорошо. Спрашивают про когда ты выпустишь альбом со своими сочинениями, со своими песнями.
У меня есть один инструментальный альбом, я выпустил его. Он называется, ну, как бы не вышел, но выходит потихонечку. Он называется, вроде как называется Moment Notice. И там практически моя музыка авторская, за исключением нескольких джазовых стандартов, которые я сыграл. Там есть джазовый стандарт Джона Колтрейна, который называется Moment Notes. Есть Фила Марковица, который называется Snow Peace. И есть пьеса Дэйва Брубака, называется The Duke. Кстати, недавно был день рождения Дэйва Брубака, и вот как раз очень уместная эта композиция. Но я думаю, что я выпущу ее и альбом также и с какими-то вокальными произведениями, с вами песнями.
Хорошо.
Да?
Вопрос про композиторов, которые оказали на тебя самое большое влияние.
Я очень люблю барочную музыку. На меня, конечно, оказало влияние большое Бах, Гайден, Моцарт, Бетховен, потому что это композиторы, конечно же, которые писали великую музыку, и я их очень люблю. Во-первых, когда даже есть такой факт, что когда я кушаю, это просто вот для собой, для сведения. Когда я даже кушаю, когда я сажусь кушать, я включаю именно музыку либо Баха, либо каких-нибудь венских классиков, или Гайден, или Моцарт, Бетховен. Но я очень люблю, помимо этого всего, я очень люблю Чайковского, особенно фортепианный цикл «Времена года», потому что это мой один из самых любимых циклов и одно из самых моих любимых произведений. И дело в том, что Чайковский, он очень гениально банален, во-первых, а во-вторых, он очень поэтичен, и все, что он задумал в этой композиции, оно все звучит поэтично. Его все эпиграфы, как я очень люблю эти стихи и как я вообще очень люблю поэзию. И я с удовольствием, когда слушаю, когда играю этот цикл, я с удовольствием люблю читать стихи, которые там написаны, которые написаны и которые предусмотрел именно этот замечательный композитор. Вот. И русская музыка, конечно же, занимает в моей карьере огромное место, потому что это для меня очень-очень важно, то, что русский человек играет русскую музыку, классическую, академическую. Особенно вот мне нравится играть романсы. Я закончил консерваторию, аспирантуру по классу концклассу, камерному ансамблю у заслуженной артистки России Черных Маргариты Петровны. И вот я как раз играл вот эти замечательные романсы Чайковского, Рахманинова, Мусоргского, естественно, Дергомышского. Много-много играл, аккомпанировал оперным певцам, певицам. Вот. И поэтому классическая музыка занимает во мне, у меня огромное место. Okay, so the classical music is my favorite composer is Bach, Mozart, Beethoven, and Haydn, and one of my favorite Russian composer is Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky, and especially its cycle, the Seasons, the piano cycle Seasons, because it's a poetry music, it's a genuinely banal music, and. The first thing I like in this music, it's like a poet. It's like poetry. And this is the very, very expressive music. Very marvelous, wonderful music. And when I listen to the music, I say, oh, how it's wonderful sound. How it's wonderful phrasing. This is... I think this in this music it's a many states, the states of the soul, the states of the kindness, the state of the happiness. And when I heard this music, especially the performer like Sviatoslav Richter, Emil Gilels, and many, many other musicians like maybe Emil Horowitz, when they play this music, and especially, I think when I'm eating this, when I'm sitting down on the eat, I listen only classical music, not pop, not jazz, not samba, not reggae, not blues, not funky, only classical music, because it's providing the legacy to me, and. That's why my favorite composer is.
Может быть, собственно, сыграть что-нибудь из такого наиболее яркого, то, что тебе нравится.
Я могу сыграть Чайковского.
Например.
Сейчас у нас январь.
Да.
Ну, вообще, это, конечно, лирическое произведение, но я могу сыграть и яркое. Февраль, Масленица. Скоро, кстати, февраль. Эпиграф Петра Вяземского. Скоро Масленицы бойкой закипит широкий пир, и блинами, и настойкой закутит крещённый мир. So I'm going to play the music by Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky, especially for you, and it's February, the seasons.
Thank you.
very much.
Спасибо.
Олег, еще пару вопросов. Собственно, из фаворитов в джазе. Да, ты упомянул, собственно, по классике, да, собственно, Рихтера. И если кто-то у тебя в джазе.
Есть, конечно,